हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर ऑल ऑफ यू? सभी अच्छे हैं?
यस सर।
ओके, जैसे कि आप सभी जानते थे, आज हम लोग मूवी नरेट करने वाले हैं। यू नो वेरी वेल। और कुछ बच्चे तैयारी भी करके आए हैं। ओके,
सो आज हम लोग यहाँ पे मूवी नरेट करने वाले हैं। कुछ मूवी अच्छी अच्छी मूवी नरेट करेंगे और आप सभी एक एक्साइटमेंट के साथ में किसी एक बच्चे का स्वागत करें। पर फर्स्टली आई वांट टू आस्क, हु इज कमिंग फर्स्ट? हु इज कमिंग फर्स्ट? यस, वी इज कमिंग फर्स्ट। वी इज सेइंग दैट सर आई एम कमिंग फर्स्ट, सो एवरीबॉडी विल कॉल हिम विद ए बिग हैंड मिस्टर वीर। प्लीज वेलकम।
यस, सो वीर, कैन यू टेल मी व्हिच मूवी विल यू नरेट हियर?
सुपर 30।
Super 30, very good. This is very nice movie and he'll explain everything about Super 30 movie. This movie is considered to a very big success. How can we achieve a massive success in our future? So, dear students and every audience, please listen to me very intentionally and watch this movie very intentionally, because whatever he will explain here, everything will be best for you. And if you will listen this very intentionally, it will change everything in your life and it will be make a part of a massive success in your career. So I hope everybody will listen this very intentionally. And now the time of Veer. So please start.
Good morning all of you. This is Veer here and today I'm gonna narrate a story, narrate a movie. The movie name is Super 30. In the starting, there was a man named Anand Kumar. He lived in Bihar. His father was a postman. That's why their financial condition was not good. He wanted to go to abroad to complete rest of his study, but they didn't have enough money. Once he often go to libraries to solve equations of math, but one day the supervisor of the library calls him and orders the peon to throw him out. On his way, the peon told Anand to complete the equation and send it to the Cambridge Academy of Britain. And he did it because it was a very hard equation of maths. And he sent it to the Cambridge by the help of his father. The owner of Academy shocked and invited him to the Cambridge Academy. And he also described him in his book. All the family become very happy, but they didn't have enough money. That's why his father was heart attacked, because he think that I'm not good father. I can't complete the dreams of my children. Then their financial condition become worse and he started selling thin Indian wafers. One day when he was selling, he met a man who was the owner of Excellence Coaching Academy. He hired him as a teacher because he already knew his intelligence, and their financial condition become better. One day when he was entering the academy, he saw a boy that cannot be admitted because he didn't have enough money. That's why he remembered his father's words that this time the king's son will not be the king. The king will who is able to and who has the ability. That's why he left the academy and start teaching his own students. He teach them freely and with his heart content. On the other side, the students of Excellence Academy want to be taught by Anand. That's why they complained the owner of Academy came Anand to come into the Excellent Academy, but if you can't, then we will left the academy. Then he made an agreement with Anand to agreement in which there were a competition between the students of Anand and between the students of Cambridge Excellence Academy. And in the match, the students of Excellence Academy win, and thus the agreement was stolen. That was stolen by his past girlfriend that marry the owner, and he can't marry because of the financial problems. That's why the girl stole the agreement then he start outing his own students. Then the local minister and owner make a plan to kill Anand and all of his students. One day when he was traveling with her, brother, the owner's gangster shoot Anand, and his brother take him to the hospital as soon as he can. But his condition was very serious, and all of his students reached the hospital to meet his teacher. And the gangsters reached the hospital, and Anand told him to use the trick that he told them in the class, and they win the match and saved their teachers. The next day, when there was exam, all of his 30 students topped the exam, and that's why they are called Super 30. It depends on you that you use your disability as your argument or as your strength. Thank you.